Hey everybody, welcome back to some more SRX Sprint Car gameplay. Currently sitting at 23rd in the point standing, hoping to move up a little bit, but that's enough talk, let's get on the track.
Sponsor goal, so let's take it around one more time and get out of here.
It's time going into E2. Pretty good position to win it here, I think.
Let's
see what we can do.
Look at the qualifying results.
Cars are a little too powerful, so I don't really have much of a choice.
And there's the checkered flag. What a great show they put on tonight.
Alright, decent finish in Heat 2, moving up one position, starting in the top 10 for the main event. Let's try to hold that position down.
And here are the official results. The talent is absolutely stacked in this A-Main. It's going to be an exciting race. All eyes are on the flag stand.
And getting hung up with the field too. It's not looking so good. I guess I spoke too soon here.
That's more like it. I think that's about the line that you can take right there.
It looks like we're going to take a nice place here. Hopefully it'll bump us up a little bit, at least into the top 15.
Maybe a little bit higher, who knows. Alright, so it was a top 15, moving up another 8 spots here. 66 points behind the leader, this is pretty doable, I think. Good finish. Looks like I'm going to have to spend some money on a new chassis and suspension, though. Also need to upgrade my garage so I can unlock these Tier 2 engines, maybe get a little more competitive. Alright, let's move on to Durango. No need to practice here. I know exactly where to go. Let's do it.
It's time to qualify.
Yeah, at least I thought I knew what I was doing. 28. I guess I did get a little bit too low on that last turn there.
It's time for heat three. The top two move on to the qualify dash. We're seconds away from the action. Here we go. Should be an exciting race.
Perfect line there. We're going to absolutely shoot off into that straightaway. Isn't bad, but it's not great. I don't see any reason we can't at least get into the top 10, maybe. I think I might be a little too optimistic.
The talent is absolutely stacked in this A main. It's gonna be an exciting race. Drivers are coming to the line.
Flying way too much for that turn one. Let's see if we can slow down a little bit.
see if we can push him into the top five. But we're not going to do it that way. We need to get a little more to the middle on these turns. Way too high on the turn there. It looks like that's going to cost us the top 10. Gonna pass Ramirez to take six. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to catch five, so let's just try to maintain what we have.
The top 10 is no small feat in this field. Congratulations! And here are the official results.
Okay, wow, sixth place. Didn't think I was gonna be able to move up nearly as much as I did, especially 12 spots. But here we are. Let's see how much we're gonna move up in the standings. Hoping for at least the top 10 here. Okay, 10th, perfect. I'm gonna upgrade my garage, get this engine upgraded, fix the suspension. We're gonna get back out there at Slide Rock Ridge, and we'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.